What is up, guys? Back with another video. Triple Entertainment here, Natalie and Nicole.
No, it's not. It's not Natalie anymore. It's Reginald. And this is not Narky. This is Marcus.
You know it's Marcus. We might listen to the reaction.
She forgot her Sub-Zero mask.
I'll do a reaction video for you guys today. It is,
Juice WRLD
Bad so Boy featuring Young Thug. RIP Juice WRLD.
If not more than what you see other people achieving. And that's facts.
I'm a bad boy. When I get off my ass and got to the cash and got in my bag, boy. Don't think it's sweet, I stay with the heat even though I'm a sad boy. You better watch the way you breathe around me for the breath of your last boy. I've been drinking red rats, boy. I've been trapping out these birds, McCoy. No one bet my rich a millionaire months. Overseas, honey skin, bitch, croissant. Break the GTR, I love the crash cars. I'm a bad boy, so I got a bad bar. Futuristic ride. Is this so dead presidents? Oh, I'm stupid. Why did I say dead presidents? It's just the faces, the mask. Cause you know, this is nothing like dead presidents. I feel so stupid right now. They robbed. They robbed some place in that movie. And they painted their faces white, and they painted their eyes like black or something like that. Some similar to the. I don't know why I just said that president. So they look nothing like that. What an ad lib. Who is yelling? Oh, but it sounds like a croaking frog. It sounds like somebody dying. Young Thug needs to stop with the madness. What do you mean that more sadly? And the little background noise was.
Stay with the heat even though I'm a sad boy. You better watch the way you breathe around me for the breath of your last boy.
I've been drinking red rats, boy. I've been chopping out these birds, McCoy. No one bet my rich a millionaire months. Overseas,
he got that off ride still rich. They pouring gasoline. Your subs there are not from the wild backs with the kangaroos.
So they're gonna burn the wood?
That stone farmer. Alright. Don't know why y'all burnt everything down. But, hey. Juice WRLD, Young Thug. RP Juice, man. I remember when, freaking Lucid Dreams first came out. Everybody was bumping that.
Word.
It was like during the best. That was like the best time.
Did Lucid Dreams come out?
Oh, shoot. I think 2017.
Oh, 17?
Had to be. Shoot. And what would you rate that?
Had a partner, six. 6.5.
I'd give it a 6, too. Wasn't bad. Make sure to subscribe, tap on that like button, hit that notification bell, comment if you got any requests on what you would like us to see, or react to, or talk about, you know, we will gladly do that for you guys. And we out.
Bye.
Hey, end it.